spend it on you. Not the wealthiest, but all I make it all to spend it on you. Now be a date for the night, be my plate, make tonight come through and trip. Take it slow, although I'm ready for more. All my cards are on the table and I'm putting all my money on you. So kiss me, don't you stop, you gon' miss me. And I'm already too in this, don't even let it cross your mind. And do this with me, we
guys, so the S70 is what I'm looking at for the sidewalk here. Gonna be eliminating some guys and just have one guy operate this equipment. So hopefully it does work. Alright guys, our bait is coming in for delivery today. And I can't wait to get the minnows in. And then we've got some wax worm. Yeah, guys, I am pumped. Look at this. Got the water going. Right there. And yeah, as you can see, that's the picture I took of Carl. He passed away about 4 years ago. And we're out fishing here at Lake in Jackson. He was one of our guide, fishing guide, I would say. Miss him a lot. So I thought it's a reminder of, you know, why I started this thing, is that for the love of fishing and the people that, you know, are the people that impact, you know, make an impact in my life, and I just like to keep them in memory, as you know. So yeah, look at guys, we got it. Look at this. Did you sit in there first?
Yeah.
Okay. How long have you sat in there?
We're pretty close to the same temperature. You're a little bit warmer than I am.
Okay.
Not too much though.
Yeah, should be good. Thank you.
All right, thank you.
All right, guys, we got a fish in. We are good to go. Look at that. I know you guys can't see him. Look at him. Look at him. Look at him. All right, guys, so we got these regulars. We gotta put them in here. So alright, so guys, got that done. Alright, so we will be open for business tomorrow. Good morning, guys. It is January 30th and we are gonna be working today. We gotta get the finish up the fish shop, and then Michael's gonna clean out the garage since it's gonna be a little bit nicer today. Morning. And Michael and I, we're gonna hang up the sign, our big live bait sign on this corner here. Nice kick. Minnows are still good. I've got a few. One dead one, two dead ones. Look at this. This one's regular too. Well, maybe they are kind of. They're big, right?
I've got some dollars in my pocket and I really want to spend them on you. Not the wealthiest, but all I make.
it all is better on you. Now be a date for the night, be my plate, make tonight come through and trip. Take it slow, although I'm ready for more. All my cards are on the table and I'm putting all my money on you.
Down, guys, so the customers can park there when they get their bait. So. Michael's doing some cleanup work, or cleaning up the garage, guys.
Good morning, guys. It is February 2nd, and this morning we are gonna go pick up our new equipment. Stay tuned.
I pulled the trigger on getting another equipment, guys. So Michael and I, we're gonna warm up the dump truck, hook the trailer up on it, and we're gonna take it up there. We have, I'd say, about 2 months maybe of chance of snow or snow removal, so we still have time for a little bit snow yet. So we're gonna go pick this equipment up.
Guys, so we are here at Mankato Bobcat. So Michael and I, we're gonna go in and check this out.
You spending time on my own.